Yo.
Catch somebody raping somebody. I'ma go up there. I'ma save him. And I'm that bitch better give me a head.
Dumb. He's a hero. Like, he's the main character.
Stay here for long, though. I'm gonna stay here for like 10 more minutes.
No, I don't blame you.
Because 6 a.m. Yeah.
Oh shit! Whoa, that was cool.
Just because it opens up like that?
No, it's because it's a horse. It's not a real car. Apparently, this is based on how race cars are gonna be in like 2043. They're predicting.
What about these open weird vents?
Are they help with braking or... and it's like basically a wing.
What, is it gonna be like fucking Mario Kart? Cars are gonna go underwater and fucking fly?
No.
God damn.
Oh, oh my god! What the fuck? Yo!
See when I used the mushroom on Mario Kart.
There's like one of the Fortnite videos.
No, it was two, both of them, because in one of them, you, me, and Paul were like, were like playing the imposter Fortnite mode, and the kid likes mic broke, and it made my ass laugh so fucking hard. And then
your mic was fucking annoying.
Oh shit!
I remember you made the noise. Like something like that. Like what was your noise? Like or something like that.
Okay, it happened again. Oh, come on.
Dude, what the hell?
We laughed at the same time, but I was laughing because there was a bunch of cars that just crashed. Bro, stop pushing me! Oh my god! Wait, what the fuck just happened? What the hell? That was cool. We'll be right back. Kelby, why you break that man's TV? Why you break Pokey's TV?
What? Bruh! Nigga, you're so ass for that. I remember you broke this nigga's shit. You're a bitch, nigga. You're a bitch made, bro. I'm telling you.
This man,
doesn't matter if you bought another one. I've never met somebody who raged over a game that badly. You're so ass.
Bro, tell Pokey get a new TV.